Hello, welcome to another video from Far North Bushcraft and Survival. My name is Lonnie, and I'm behind the camera for a change. My wife, Connie, is, she's gonna fix us a treat. And we've got our dog, Buck, with us, as usual. He's our faithful watchdog. Okay, what we're going to do today is something that just about everybody knows about and has tried it, but very few people think of it in a camping situation, and that is popcorn. We're going to make popcorn the old-fashioned way. Right now, Connie is melting some butter. She's got butter melting there and warming up. So we'll come back in a little bit. All right, we've got the popcorn in there and it's heating up. How much popcorn did you put in?
Just about a half a cup.
About a half a cup, okay. Now you can probably hear it sizzling a little bit.
So I hope that's not too much. We'll find out.
Okay, the secret to making the popcorn the old-fashioned way in a kettle is to, you got to keep that popcorn moving. You let it sit too long and it'll burn. So you want to avoid that. So keep it moving pretty good. Okay, it's starting to pop. So she's got the lid back on it to keep it from escaping. There, can you hear it going? Yeah, you gotta keep keep it going so that the popcorn don't set on one side too long. Okay, it's really kicking in now. It helps to have more oil in there, you know, quite a bit of oil. We use butter, and that helps to keep the popcorn from burning as well as keeping it moving. You want to listen to it popping, the frequency of pops. When it starts slowing down too much, then you gotta quit, otherwise you'll burn it. Notice she's keeping it going.
I think that's about it.
Okay.
Still popping a little bit, but don't want it to burn, so.
Yeah, it's just about done popping.
Is it done popping? Still hear it.
Yeah, it's still popping a few.
Still popping.
Well, there we go. Look at that.
Wow.
Wonderful.
Beautiful.
Wonderful. Great snack for camping.
Let me get the salt. Since it was popped in butter, it should have that buttery taste.
Yeah.
A little bit of salt. And we'll give her a try. Boy, the half a cup was just about perfect. You wouldn't want any more for that size pot.
So how is it?
What are you going to eat? Very good. Very yummy.
You better save some for me. Okay, let me focus up on this here. Okay. Looks pretty good.
Try some.
Okay. Just like at home. Yep, just like at home. All right, well, thanks for joining us. I'm talking with stuff still in my mouth. Anyway, thanks for joining us. Hope you learned something once more, and we'll see you on the next video. I bet you can guess what I'm going to be doing. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you later. If you enjoyed this video, be sure and give it a thumbs up and to share it, as well as subscribe so you don't miss any more. And check out these suggested videos here. Thank you.